Hey everybody, it's Shadow here, and I'm back with this game. I'm in a different server. I've been doing a lot. I just got Magu. And I'm just sitting here. I'm gonna show you the ones I've done so far. What I've gotten. I figured out I got new moves because I had to change server. I got this guy. I got this guy. This one. I don't remember if I got this one on camera. Not. I need to get tea. Enchant a teacup. It's so funny. I got this one. I got this one. This one. Pretty sure, yeah, this one, and yeah, I kind of here. I need to get some moves for this guy, who I can now mutate. It is really cool. It looks really cool. And you can mutate again. So I'm going to have to get a lot of orbs, energy orbs. Yeah, I don't have any. I have a bone. How did I get that bone again? I'm gonna have to go back there anyways, but I'm going to get more better moves. Just in case. There must be a different cave down there more, which is where I usually go in. Well, I usually take both. Let's see what moves this guy can learn. Because this guy, actually. Yeah. When I'm recording this, I haven't uploaded any of the other videos. I need these. If you need discharge. Okay, I can get a lot of good moves. Abilities. Huh. Don't look at red stuff for though. Oh, abilities. Let's call up your abilities. Okay. Going to see. Okay. Now I buy another back to energy orbs, which I'm going to use on this guy. Actually, I'm gonna try this out for you guys. There you go. And now. Okay, let's see. All the barrels are empty. I need to find something. Right there. So yeah, I was doing a lot off camera. And that means I have that guy so I can get Snake. You know what? I need to go back here, but as Tarut, to get Tarut. No! I'm dead. Yep, dead. I'm gonna respawn. Grab that. Run to town. This guy is chasing me. I'm not joking, he's actually chasing me to town. I'm safe. I have been saved. I hope. I feel like as soon as I leave the town, I'm going to get chased. But now, where are they gonna use this again? Oh yeah, in the barn. to find the thing. There it is. Let's see if I can get another one to spawn. They spawn everywhere in here, I guess. Nice. Let's see, what else can I try and do? Let's see what this guy does. Yeah, I can't do anything with that guy. He's stuck there. Which is kind of a sad thing, because he's... Let's see. Yeah, I need to get this guy to level 94, I think. Guess that didn't work. Tell me I can actually do the puzzle. I think I know how that goes, I just need to get the key. How do I get all the gem things there? I actually don't know. Okay. How many? Okay. That's not creepy at all. Okay, time to go get the vials of poison, which I'm gonna use the sky for. You know what? I'm gonna end it here and then I'm gonna do this off camera and then I'll record another episode. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Please consider liking the video to help me out. And by liking the video, it will make it so other people see the video. Also consider subscribing and comment down below what you want to see next. Bye bye!